Hey, it's Kaylin from Travel Yourself and NovaScotiaExplorer.com, and today I'm at the Sensea Nordic Spa in Chester, Nova Scotia. They have hammams and saunas, there are hot pools and cold pools, and it is a beautiful place just to spend the day and relax. Let's check it out.
Travel Yourself.
These toilets are the nicest smelling ever with these essential oils over them. The robes they have available are plush and soft and fit a nice plus size girl like me, which is really nice. This is the property. The reception is in a yurt here. We're in the female changing room here. Then we have the hammam and sauna, cold and hot pools. There's a nice fire pit area. There is a yurt for food and drinks. This is where you get your massages and facials done. There's another sauna at the bottom, more fire pits. There's hammocks in the trees and also a dock area for the lake. And we're really right here out in the wilderness. This is open year round and would be amazing in the snow as well. That was a very unique sauna experience. It's called this, it's a certain ritual. She was putting things on the coals that smelled like chocolate, and the towels being flung around in the air brought the heat closer to us, and she also poured cold water over our backs. There are two hot pools, a cold plunge pool and the cold waterfall, and you mix those with the saunas and hammams for hot and cold and do that about 3 or 4 times.
You're brave.
I don't want to leave. I am obsessed with these robes. They are so nice. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button.